guys, welcome back to Pyjamas Adventures, and now I'm on my week 20 of my GM 2k22 game mode in WWE. So yeah, thankfully we're still number one, we're still ahead against Stephanie McMahon's Raw. So last time we got a action pack SmackDown's Women Championship, and Becky Lynch still retains. So without further ado, let's get started. So let's check our messages. Hey, my contract of SmackDown is up at the end of the week. The Undertaker. I'd be interested in staying, and the cost would be 93k. How about 65? Not what I was looking for, but I'll take it. See you next week. Okay. That loser Undertaker attacked me during that last fight. I'm not going to stand for garbage like that, and want to settle things in the ring with him within the next 3 weeks. Well, good thing for you. Your match will be on this pay-per-view, so no problem with that. Good, you mess with Reigns, you pay the price. Hey, isn't it about time you put me in a PvP event? These things come and go and you never seem to use me. How about we end the disrespect tonight and you finally give me my moment on the big stage? Okay. How about a championship one-on-one first with Ric Flair and Riddle championship? What's the pressure current champion this week? Nope, I can't do that because it's a pay-per-view and I can't do that. TLC match. Yeah, we can do Extreme Rules title match on no interference, and the opener will be, yeah, the women's tag team. Cannons. Where's Cannons? Hey, where's the other champion? There, Mickey James against Flair and Andrea Cannons, which surprisingly is doing a great job. So we're gonna do a tables match. Title match on. I'm sure someone's gonna be injured here. Then how about Midgard? Undertaker versus Roman Reigns. Extreme Rules. Yeah, not really sure for Extreme Rules. Yep, maybe. Undertaker's stamina is still there. Midcard. This one, how about the championship match? One-on-one. Tables. Yeah, this one will be a normal one. Championship. Midcard. Diesel and Corbin. Oh, it's just an appearance, so I can use him on a promo, maybe. I'm not sure how Trent 7 has 100 stamina. This is four. How about this one is here? Then we can do tag team match. Ok against these guys. Yep, that rivalry then miss polarity, well, self promo. How about we get Samoa Joe call out Corbin? Where's Corbin? Then a charity promo. Let's see. Logistics. Let's buy this one. 200,000. That's a lot of price. Cool. Yeah, let's put. Can we use power cards? Free arena booking. Nice. One randomly. Okay. Yeah, can you buy this one? In TLC, yeah, we can make this. No, this one we can make this a TLC match. DLC match. Then can use this one. Now let's confirm booking. So yeah, I will watch every championship match. So I forgot. Yeah, I forgot to make the tag team championship. Yeah, that was a mistake from me. Let's simulate. Yeah, I forgot. Oh, the rivalry complete. I forgot to spectate that one. And Charlotte Flair and Andreas, the new champions. Simulate this one. Oh, amazing. This will be a normal match, so I will expect it. I forgot to change the tag team championship match to a championship match, and I forgot to watch that. Yeah, this will be Lacey Evans' last attempt on this rivalry to get the SmackDown Women Championship. This will be her last attempt on this rivalry. And let's see if she can get the title from the reigning champion, Becky Lynch. So from Paris Island, South Carolina, Lacey Evans. I forgot that it was a good thing that I simulate the opener, because I remember the experienced the first DLC match. It was a horror. Just dragging. So yeah. Going back here on the SmackDown Women's Championship. Becky Lynch still champion, defending his her title to Lacey Evans for the I think for the last time on this rivalry. After this I will build the next champion, whoever it is, with the new rivalry. It's either Lynch or Evans, whoever wins this match. This will be a normal championship match. Ooh. Ooh. Becky Lynch. That's how she won the last match, a tables match. Ooh. Flying drop. Flying leg drop. Misses. Ooh. Face first on the knee. Ooh. Targeting the arms. The champions. Taking control of the match. Ooh, counter by Evans, but Lynch got the momentum again. A nice suplex. The challenger eating up some damage. She still has a lot of time to recover though. Ooh, a running leg drop. Another one. Cover. One, two, whoops. Near. That's a near fall. Yeah. Becky Lynch really dominating this match. Lacey Evans already hurting on his head and body. Ooh. Lynch again. Nice chop on the body. Ooh. Counter. Counter by Lacey. Ooh, shot on the head. Ooh, standing moonsault. Ooh. Taunting the crowd. Oh. Take too much time. Ooh. Manhandle slam. One. Two. Three, and that's it. That's a simple win for that's an easy win for the SmackDown Women's Champion Becky Lynch. So yeah, Lacey Evans failed to take the championship. So that's it for their rivalry. We will move on with Becky Lynch still the champion. How much is the rating of this match? Oh, 4 stars, not good. Not bad. Nice. Rivalry complete. Samoa Joe and Happy Corbin. Rivalry grows. Yeah, I did not really want to watch this match, but I have a lot of time, so yeah, I'll spectate this one. Even though it's not a championship match, I will spectate this. This will be also the last part of a rivalry. Yeah, this will be an ending of a rivalry, so it's good. Nice to watch, but the title's not on the line. That's the problem. Forgot to put the title on the line. Yep, it's a normal tag team match. That's why the champions are going in first, which is if it is a tag. If it is championship, the challenger will be the last one. The champion will be the last one to enter. So the tag team match started. Trent Seven already dominating Corbin. Yep. Ooh, nice chop. That's. Ooh, now targeting the leg. Corbin now stunned. Nice suplex. Tag Eddie Guerrero in. Ooh, shot to the head. Ooh. Ooh. Bang. Face buster. Yeah, imagine if Corbin and Diesel won this one and it is not the tag team title match. Yeah, it would be disappointing. And that was my mistake. Ooh, DDT from Eddie Guerrero. Ooh, springboard dropkick. And it tag 7, yep.
There's 7 landing awkward outside.
And now Diesel coming after 7, but might be a mistake. Ooh. Ooh, nice suplex. Yeah, that would not be physically possible. The real world. Don't think Diesel. Ooh, a shot to the head. Now, Corbin, Happy Corbin's in. Ooh, nice punch on the face. Ooh, drop kick from Corbin. Never see that in the real world. Let's see. Now, Guerrero's in. Ooh, nice arm drag. Ooh, submission move, rope break. Yeah, that was a good submission move, but it was a rope break. And yeah, that's the first actual injury or the actual damage on this match. Ooh. Now Diesel is hurting all over the place. Yeah, with the dirty pin here, there, Guerrero. And he just slammed Corbin. 7 back in the ring. Ooh. Combo from Diesel. His partner is stunned. So he has no choice but to fight back. Nice. Let's see. 1, 2. Oh, near fall. That was a near fall. Ooh, he snaps the arms. Ooh. Now Corbin back in the ring. He's fresh compared to 7. Ooh. Ooh. Nice exploder suplex, but a rope break, taunting his enemy, dragging him up. Ooh, he throws him outside.
Here he comes, sliding back in.
Ooh. A flying knee from a big man, that will injure you. Now pin, 1, 2, stopped by Guerrero. Oh, Diesel throw him outside. Oh, nice suplex with a pin, 1, this one count. 10-7, feeling this one. Oh, shot on the face. Oh, Guerrero suddenly comes inside the ring. Oh, nice spin. That's a pin. That was not a pin. Ooh. Shot on the head. What will he do? Ooh. Nice suplex. He will tag his partner in. Guerrero measuring Corbin. Trying to. Ooh, shot by Diesel. He was interrupted. Nice counter. But Corbin capitalized. Corbin capitalized with that one. But he countered Guerrero. The fisherman suplex with a pin? No, not really. Now, Seven's back on the ring. Ooh, nice choke slam back breaker by Corbin. Pin, 1, 2. Hey, Guerrero! What happened? Guerrero did not save his partner. For what was he not expect? Or is he expecting Seven to kick out? Yeah, that was the final match of the rivalry. Yeah, it's a shame it's not a championship match because they might win that one. It's just 3-star. Oh, it's just a level 2 rivalry. Yeah, that should be the middle. That should be the middle card for the third match. I did not expect that win. Seven, Iger did not do anything to stop the pinfall. And now, in our main event, championship match, will Riddle regain his title? Let's spectate. Will Riddle regain his title? Well, it's already a month, so I'm not sure. Will he become a champion again against Ric Flair? Bro.
He's here. Nitch is here.
Nitch? What the hell? Really? Really, Michael? Nate? And he looks young.
Introducing the challenger from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, Riddle. And introducing the champion from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 245 pounds. He is the WWE Universal Champion, the Nature Boy, Rick Flair.
Woo!
This title represents the very top of the mountain here in WWE. This Universal Championship is what all superstars dream of.
Yep. Let's see what will happen. This is the last match of the rivalry. Will Riddle get his title back? Or will Riddle become champion again and again? He lost it to Gable, but he regains it. Not sure what will happen with Ric Flair. Ooh. Surprisingly, he's dominating this match. The challenger is taking control until he missed that. But again, he missed that. Whoop. Ooh. A GTS to a suplex. Ooh. His combo. Ooh. This to the head. This is an Extreme Rules match so far. It's a little bit normal than usual. Ooh, countered by Charlotte or Ric Flair.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Ooh. Yeah, now Riddle's trapped on that corner and Ric Flair's capitalizing on it and he went outside. Might be getting a weapon. Oh, he got a baseball bat but did not have the chance to get it. Takedown by Riddle. Cover, one. Let's see. Ooh. He really likes to do that, but he misses every time. Now Ric Flair is punishing him from that mistake. Ooh. Riddle is hurting. His damage has a yellow damage on the head. Same with Ric Flair. And what will Riddle do? Attacking the head and doing a lock. The bro mission. Will Ric Flair tap out? Will Ric Flair tap out? Oh, not enough. Yeah. Ric Flair was sent outside. Ooh. Riddle is setting up a commentary table. Will he use it? Will he use it? Ooh, he was turned outside. Ooh, nice combination from Riddle. Ooh.
Ah, look at this. Oh, that'll do some serious damage. Look at this.
Ooh. Flair skip, countered, and double-handed suplex.
He'll take things into the ring.
Ooh. Nice insecure from Riddle. Is this it? Is this the win match? Riddle will take another title. Ooh. Ooh. Shot again to the head. Thrown to the commentary table. Oh, they're back on the ring. Nice combo from Flair. Ooh. What will he do? Another weapon. This time sledgehammer. Ooh, shot to the head. Nice escape from Riddle. Nice counter. Slap, 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 slap. And a kick over the head. Ooh, nice shot. Cover. One. Ooh, just one. What will Riddle do? Ooh. Flying double axe. Measuring up Rick. And we will see a Bro Derek. One, two, three, and Riddle is the champion again. He won it from Seth Rollins. He lost it to Chad Gable. Won it again. Lost it to Ric Flair. Won it again. Now, another for the third time, I think. Riddle is the champion. Classic for 4.5. 4.5 match. Nice, nice. So let's see what will happen on Raw. Strong and Garza. 1.5. Midcard. Roddy and Fabian. Lesnar. Talia versus Asuka. Talia win. I don't think that can happen on the actual match. Call out Mandy and Trish. Very gross. O'Reilly and Tozawa. Tozawa wins. 2.5. Trish Stratus. Excellent. Yoshirai and Tamina. A rivalry that never ends. Ooh, rivalry complete. That's their only 4-star. Amazing booking, nice. So many rivalry complete. Ooh, 185 fans. 238,000. Such a good way to close out the rivalry of Becky Lynch, Lacey, and okay, nothing really. You gave it a good shot on the, but your good isn't on my level. Okay, so nothing much. We're still number one. Let's see how they, how did they do? Oh, well, not just 155,000. That's a lot of difference. Now we're ahead of 62,000. Nice. And not much money difference. So, yep, that's thanks. Okay, I can delete that on the next time. Yeah, that's for the Extreme Rules pay-per-view. And still number one, getting ahead, more ahead than Stephanie's Raw. So, thank you for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. See you in the next one. Bye.